Edson Harlacher is another example of the quality of hockey players coming out of Switzerland. Players like Nino Niederreiter, Sven Berchi, and Mirko Müller are going high in the NHL draft. And the country is doing well on the international stage. Now the Kamloops Blazers hope they found the next great Swiss player. And after losing some experience on the back end, the Blazers hope Harlacher can adjust to the dub in a hurry. So far, he's finding the game here quicker and rougher.
It's not much different like the system in Switzerland, what the coaches want, but it's just more physical than in Switzerland.
The Blazers defenseman was a first-round pick, 55th overall in the 2013 CHL import draft. After playing last season with the Kloten Flyers in both the under-17 and under-20 leagues, Harlacher has certainly caught the eye of pro scouts. Central Scouting has him listed as a C skater in their preliminary players to watch for the 2014 NHL draft. He's a big body at 6'3" and 185 pounds, and scouts just love big defensemen who can skate.
It's nice to see that, but at the moment it don't mean a lot to me. But I'm working this season to get in the NHL.
Big presence, certainly a player that has some tremendous upside. He's a great skater, makes good first passes. He's gotten into some physical altercations as well too, which is the reason why he came over here. He's a player that we feel is going to develop into a real solid two-way defenseman for us and has NHL potential.
Switzerland hasn't historically been known as a great hockey nation, but that appears to be quickly changing. The country has switched to a system less like their European counterparts and more like they play on this side of the pond. And Switzerland had a Cinderella run at the 2013 World Championships, going undefeated before losing to Sweden in the championship game. The silver was their first medal at a major international tournament in 60 years.
The Swiss people are working hard for their dream to come in the NHL, and that's the reason why many NHL teams are looking for Swiss players.
Harlacher is trying to model his game around two very good offensive NHL blue liners, and he grew up idolizing another Flyers defenseman, but this one now skates in Philadelphia.
Mark Streit was a favorite player of me because he inspired me the way he worked to get in the NHL. But now I inspire Chris Letang and PK Subban, and my favorite team is Pittsburgh Penguins.